Complete this calculation. Watch this. Here you have to write the number by which we divide. The next step of the calculation is to divide by 3. 6 divided by 3 equals 2. 1/3 of 6 equals 2.